First, remove the paper catcher. Open up the printer and unscrew the top screw. Open up the paper tray. Remove the screw holding the gear case. Then remove the case. And repeat this on the other side. Remove the two screws holding the front plate of the printer. Remove the front printer plate. Remove the safety plate of the printer blade. And clear out any paper strips.